up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then. Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Enforcement and Eden's Gate parishioners.
don't look like you gonna last.
It was supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, get out. But then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
Thank you.
sub there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
You gotta try this.
Hey, Deputy, if you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
You know, following a crazy person isn't gonna end well. That science fella is the kind of crazy you should keep your distance from. I heard rumors that he convinced you to climb up the tower to get rid of some busted satellite dishes on it. I don't think you should be wasting your time with all that. Crazy can be an infectious disease.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Yeah, I can build my own levels.
Hudson's as tough as they come.
Remember, that's not gonna be enough to withstand John's torture.
Thing about Hunt is, if you got something every time you went
your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult. I'll send a safe.
kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the Seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for picking payback. Get ready, kid. Before everyone else, the Seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started
nice
pressing them early.
There, huh?
Next thing you
Nick
know,
taught me how to fly on
I get in trouble
date.
For being too
I
hard on Eden's Gate.
Valley.
Believe
Times
that shit?
Were a lot simpler back then.
I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble
hey,
for being
deputy,
too hard on Eden's
plane,
Gate.
Come back to
Believe
our airfield.
That shit?
We got a bunch
Only
in
choice
the
I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish. Holding a big fucking gun ready for piggy payback. Get ready, kid. Surprise, shit stains. We're about to go full measure on your asses. Merle, come prepared. You're all fucked. That's it, kid. Run these bastards down. Steady! Steady!
Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?
Up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Hey, Deputy, if you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
No!
There's a bus wreck not far from here where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
Nice to take a breather.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Eden's Gate is digging in. No telling how some of the fighting their backs against the wall.
Of this valley in the name of the Font.
do, so I know when to cheer.
Believe my eyes. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Howdy, cowboy.